We are less than a week away from Kentucky's primary election, and many candidates are making a final push.
WDRB's Monica Harkins talked to the people running for Representative John Yarmuth's seat in Congress.